It is called the most beautiful urban marathon in America, and you can see why. 12,000 runners retreated to Minnesota's fall colors in the Medtronic Twin Cities Marathon. The starting point for the 26.2-mile race was the Metrodome. The capital was the finish line. There was also a 10-mile race and some other events. The entire event drew some big crowds, too.
In the marathon, we actually have a gentleman who will juggle the entire run. He'll run and juggle. And in the 10-mile, in the championships, we actually have four Olympians with us, and that's pretty special to get four people that were in London.
Yeah, certainly is. There were no course records, though. Christopher Kipyego won the men's race in a time of 2 hours, 14 minutes, and 53 seconds. In the women's category, Jeanette Faber came in first with a time of 2 hours, 32 minutes, and 37 seconds. In all, more than 5,000 men and 3,600 women crossed the finish line. Their average time, 4 hours, 16 minutes, and 41 seconds. Not bad.
Seriously.
And our Brad is enjoying a little time off this morning after running the Chicago Marathon.
He and Tom Hauser ran the race. Really proud of Brad. He did it in under 4 hours.
We're not proud of Tom at all.
Not at all. It's his 27th marathon. But for Brad, it was his second. He did it under 4 hours.
And look, there's almost no one in front of us. Maybe about 20,000 people in front of us.
This is as close as we're going to come to winning the Chicago Marathon right here.
The temperature's a little cold. It's like 40 degrees.
And by the time anybody sees this, I'll be sound asleep. Let's go!
Yeah. I'm guessing they're still partying. What's your guess?
I'm wondering if the 12-year-old girl is crying that Brad stole the mittens from, those lime green little Hello Kitty mittens.
He said he just buys cheap ones at the store because he ditches them halfway through. He's like, I don't want to have on nice expensive ones because then you don't want to toss them. But
they look very girly.